Hello everybody, good morning to all of you. And perhaps today I am going to tell you a very very interesting formula and also very very important formula. That is not the formula actually, it is a trick by which you can do the integration of that type which I am going to tell you in a single line, in one line only. Seriously, I am telling you. You can take any power and it can be done in only one line and within 3 to 4 seconds. If your writing skill is very fast, if your hand is very fast, then you can write it in 3 to 4 seconds. Okay, otherwise it will take 10 seconds. And if you have 10 seconds, then it's okay. Otherwise, flip that type of integration. Okay, see here. First of all, I am going to tell you the division process which you have read in class 8. Clear? So, can you tell me what will be the value of x to the power 6 when divided by, or I am taking a larger power, x to the power 10 when it is divided by x square plus 1? Who can now do it? See here, x square into x to the power 8, it will be x to the power 10 plus x to the power 8. So, if it subtract, these two cancel out, it will become minus x to the power 8. So, it will be minus x to the power 6, because which one multiplied to x square, it will become minus x to the power 8. And then it is minus x to the 6. Is that clear to you? So this is plus, this is plus. These two cancel out. Sorry. X to the power 8. These two cancel out. Then remain x to the power 6. Then it will become plus x to the power 4. X to the power 4 into x square. It will become x to the power 6. Plus x to the power 4. Minus, this will become minus. These two cancel out. Then it is minus x to the power 4. Then it will become minus x square. So multiply it, it become minus x to the 4. So minus x square. This become plus, this become plus. These two cancel out. So remain x square. Then plus 1. It will become x square plus 1. So minus 1, these two cancel out. So minus 1. So your formula is x to the 10 divided by x square plus 1. Your answer. What is your answer? And that answer is your trick. That answer, you should go to the logic of your answer. What is the logic? How you are writing the answer? And what is the systematic arrangement? See here, it is x to the power 8 minus x to the power 6 plus x to the 4 minus x square plus 1, then minus 1 by x square plus 1. This is your answer. How I have written here? If the power is 10, then 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2. So you should subtract minus 2, minus 2, minus 2 from the powers. Up to 0 power or up to 1 power. You should not write the negative powers. Clear? 10 minus 2, it is 8. X to 8, then x to 6, because 8 minus 2 is 6. 6 minus 2 is 4. 4 minus 2 is 2. 2 minus 0, 2, it is 0. Then 0 minus 2, it will be negative power. So I have told you, you should not write the negative power. Then, finally, you should write this term divided by x square plus 1. The last term was 1. So 1 divided by x square plus 1. And put the alternate sign. Plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus. You should start from positive. That means, see here, x to 8 by x square plus 1. How to write? X to 6, because 8 minus 2 is 6. Then minus x to 4, then plus x square, then minus 1, because x to 0 is 1, then plus 1 by x square plus 1. Here? So similarly, you can write any even power. When it is divided by x square plus 1, you can write the answer. Here? So this is my first trick. And then, I am going to tell you the second trick. Perhaps you are thinking that what is my aim? What type of integration I am going to tell you? Clear? And now I am taking the odd power. Clear?
So it is x to the power 7. X to the power 7 into x square, it is x to the power 9 plus x to the power 7. Clear? So this is minus, this should cancel out, this is minus x to the power 7. So minus x to the power 5. X to the power 5 into x to the power 2. It is minus sign is there, x to the power 7 minus x to the power 5. So this is plus, this should cancel out, remain x to the power 5. Then plus x cube into x square, it is x to the power 5. Then plus x cube. Minus minus, this to cancel out, minus x cube, then write plus x, sorry, it is minus x, so minus x into x square, it is minus x cube, minus x, so plus, this is plus, so remain x. Clear? So how to write the answer? X to 9 by x square plus 1 is equal to, see here, the result is x to power 7 minus x to 5 plus x cube minus x plus. Remainder by divisor, x by x square plus 1. Same thing, if the power is even or odd, then subtract 2 from the powers. You should not add the negative powers. Okay, then the last term will be, how to write? Same procedure, see here, the power is 9, so 9 minus 2 is 7, then 7 minus 2 is 5, 5 minus 2 is 3, 3 minus 2 is 1, then 1 minus 2 will be minus 1. So don't write minus 1. So then this term divided by x square plus 1. I have told you. In the previous case it was 1. Here there was 1. So 1 divided by x square plus 1. Here there is x. So x divided by x square plus 1. And alternate sign. Plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. And I have started from positive. Clear? So this is my trick. Okay. So now. See here. If it is t by or x, I am writing x by x square plus 1 into dx integration. How to solve this one? Already I have told you in my first video. Dividing 2 and to be 2x divided by x square plus 1 into dx. So derivative denominator is in the numerator because the derivative denominator is 2x. So here it is 2x. So 1 by 2 ln of x square plus 1. And already I have told you ln means log base c. Okay. So this is a trick. And then another case. And this formula I am going to tell you because I am going to apply this formula. And this is 1 by a. Simply remember in my coming videos you will see I will prove these formulas. Okay. Tan inverse x by a. Plus c. A is a constant, so 1 by a tan inverse variable by constant x by a, because the square of x is there, square of a is there, so x by a. Clear? See here. Now I am going to tell you the main topic. Till now we have done nothing, only the class 7th, 8th, 6th topics were doing. See here. Now I am going to tell you how to solve this type of integral sums. Tan x to the power n. That means tan x to the power 100, tan x to the power 50, tan x to the power 25, 24, 20, 12, 13, 8, 6, 3, anything. And you can do in a single line only. You cannot believe. Tell the truth. Perhaps you are thinking that Sai is telling wrong, that he will do in one line, and perhaps you are thinking that I am biasing you. No. See, first of all I am going to do the problem in a detailed process, which the students will do in class 12 board, and then I will tell you the trick which you can write in a single line. Okay. So half a sense, only for 5 minutes. So take tan x is equal to t, then what is the derivative? Sec square x dx is equal to t, then what is dx? Dt by sec square x, and dx is equal to dt by sec square x. Sec square is tan square x plus 1, class 9 formula. Sec square x is equal to 1 plus tan square x, clear? And tan x I have taken t. So it will become dt by t square plus 1. Dt by t square plus 1.
Clear? So this will become 10x I have taken t, so t to the power n. And what is dx? dt by t square plus 1, that means t square plus 1 into dt. Hello, see here, x to the n by x square plus 1, n may be even, may be odd, n may be even, may be odd. Clear? Here, I am taking n is a natural number. That means if the power may be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up to 100, 200, 2 lakhs, anything. Clear? So, see here, I am only going to give you two types of examples. One is even power, another is odd power. Then I will tell you, or I will give you some problems. Do it. So that trick will enter into your brain very quickly. Okay, see here. 10x into dx. So in detailed process, write these things on the right. You should write. Clear? So then, according to this substitution, 10x is equal to t. So t to the power 10. And dx is dt by t square plus 1. T square plus 1 into dt. Clear? So how to write the value of this one? I have already told you. And you should write here directly. Because it is known to you. How to write? 10 minus 2 is 8. T to the 8. Then minus. T to the 6. Then plus. T to the 4. Then minus. T square. Then plus 1. Because 2 minus 2 is 0. Then minus 1 by T square plus 1 into dt. Plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus. 10 minus 2, 8. 8 minus 2, 6. 6 minus 2, 4. 4 minus 2, 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. And 0 minus 2, it will be negative power. So, I have told you not to write the negative powers. So, the last term which you have got, that term divided by t square plus 1. The last term is 1. So, 1 divided by t square plus 1. Clear? See here. T to the 8, the integration of t to the 8 is t to the 9 by 9 minus t to the 7 by 7 plus t to the 5 by 5 minus t to the 3 by 3 plus t minus, I have told you, dt by t square plus 1 square, dx by x square plus a square, 1 by a, tan inverse x by a. Put that formula. Here a is 1, so 1 by 1. So tan inverse x by a, it is t by 1, so t plus c. So write simply tan inverse t. So put the values in the sub t. I am putting tan 9x by 9 minus tan 7x by 7 plus tan 5x by 5 plus tan qx by 3 plus tan x minus tan inverse t. What is tan inverse t? It is x. Because x is equal to tan inverse t. So minus x plus c. See here. Your final answer. How to write? This is the detailed process. In 12th board you should write like this. And perhaps this is the most easiest trick which I have told you for class 12th board. Please check it in your state book, state board books, and in R.S. Agrawal, in R.D. Sharma, any books. Then tell me. Clear? And you cannot get the quick method for class 12 than this method. This is the easiest way to solve. See here. But in entrance, how to write directly? I have told you from the very beginning that you can write in single line. So write from this to this. How to write? The power is 10. See here. Don't see towards the board. The power is 10. So 10 minus 1. It is 9. Clear? Then minus 2, minus 2, minus 2. First 10 minus 1. It is 9. Clear? Then 9 minus 2. It is 7. 7 minus 2. It is 5. 5 minus 2. It is 3. Then 3 minus 2. It is 1. Then write x. 10 minus 1. It is 9. Then minus 2, 2, minus 2, minus 2, minus 2. First of all, the given goes in. Minus 1. Minus 1. If you want to write in a single line, so power minus 1, 9. Start from 9. 9 minus 2 is 7, then 7 minus 2 is 5, 5 minus 2 is 3, then 3 minus 2 is 1, then 9x. Your problem is completed.
See here, 10 minus 1, 9. Then 9x by 9, then 10 7x by 7, then 10 5x by 5, then 10 2x by 3, then 10 power 1 by 1, then write x. An alternate sign, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus. Sorry. Plus, minus, plus, this is minus, this is plus, this is minus. Clear?
Is that clear to you all?
See here. Now, it is 10 10x. If you want to write the higher power, or 10 8x, I am going to tell you directly. I am writing 8 minus 1, it is 7. So 10 7x by 7 minus 10 5x by 5, then plus 10 cube x by 3, then minus 10x by 1, then plus x plus 6. So this is the answer.
How many seconds it takes? If you will write quickly, then 3 to 4 seconds.
Clear? Now, how to do the odd powers? I have told you to even power, then 10, 9x dx. Same substitution here. So it will become t to the power 9 by t square plus 1 into dt. So I have told you how to write the value of this one.
Clear? 9 minus 2 is 7.
It is a 7 minus 7 minus 2 is 5. Then plus t cube. Then minus t.
Then because of 1 minus 2, it will be negative power.
So plus t by t square plus 1.
The last term divided by t square plus 1. I have told you. And on the other side, plus minus plus minus plus. So what is the integration?
T to the 7 dt is t to the 8 by 8. Minus t to the 6 by 6. Plus t to the 4 by 4. Minus t square by 2. Plus, how to do this one? Already I have told you. T by t square plus 1. Multiply half. And we have 2. So, the derivative denominator is in the numerator. So it will be 1 half into ln t square plus 1. Plus c.
Already I have told you today. So this is your answer. And in place of t, write 10x.
It is 10 8x by 8 minus 10 6x by 6 plus 10 4x by 4 minus 10 square x by 2 plus 1 by 2. Here I am writing directly 1 plus t square and t is 10x. So 1 plus 10 square x. Here 1 plus 10 square x. 1 plus 10 square x is x square x. From class 9 formula I am taking. 1 plus 10 square x. It is 6 square x. And this half will go to the power.
So 6 square x to the power half, it will be sec x. So ln sec x.
Plus. So this is the answer.
Clear? Sorry. Half is not there, only ln sec x. So how to write directly? Same procedure. The power is 9. So 9 minus 1. First one, 9 minus 1. Given question, minus 1. It will be 8. Then first 8, then 6, then 4, then 2, then ln sec x. If it is 11, so 11 minus 1, it is 10. So 10, then 8, then 4, 6, then 4, then 2, then ln sec x.
9 minus 1, it is 8. So 8, then 6, then 4, then 2, then ln sec x.
Clear?
So, I am going to tell you 10 7x. And directly I am going to tell you how to write directly. Because there is a trick, that's why I am going to tell you. 7 minus 1, it is 6. So, 10 6x by 6, then minus tan 4x by 4, then plus tan square x by 2, then minus ln sec x. Plus. Clear?
After 2, you should write ln sec x. But there is a minus 1 before logarithm. So you can take minus 1 to the power. So it will become sec x to the power minus 1. This quantity will become ln sec x to the power minus 1. So it will be plus ln 1 by sec x. And 1 by sec x is cos x. So this term will become cos x. So here you can write tan 6x by 6 minus tan 4x by 4 plus tan square x by 2 plus ln cos x. Because in some books it is written minus ln sec x and in some books it is written plus ln cos x. Both are correct. Clear? And for this confusion I have given power 7. So now you can do any power, odd power of 10 or even power of 10. So please do these problems. Tan cube x dx, tan 4x dx up to tan 10x dx. So that this trick will enter into your brain very sharply. And you will never forget till your exam. Okay. And if you are enjoying this class, then please give some comments, any comments. You should give comments and please press the like button so that I can give you more and more interesting tricks. And I promise you, if you will give some good comments or any comments, not good comments, sorry. If you will give some comments or you will press the like button, then in my next video, I will give you another amazing formula, another super fast formula, which you can do in one line also. Okay, bye bye.